Attention, remnants of Spec Powers fans. Welcome to Spec Powers playthrough of Batman Arkham Knight, the final installment of the Batman Arkham game trilogy. And it also features the return of me, Stupid Scarecrow, as his little spready sister Samantha calls me. And I have kidnapped her right here. Now, enjoy this walkthrough and be sure to face your fears. Especially you, Spec Powers' cousin Lou. We will have you on camera all the time. Now it's your turn, Arkham Knight. Attention fans of Batman Arkham Knight and Spec Powers. I will kill your beloved Dark Knight tonight. And I will unmask myself to show him how we have a big connection from starting way back then. Now enjoy this walkthrough of how I killed the Batman, or if I do. Rate, favorite, subscribe to Spec Powers channel. And you can go. I'll F you, Arkham Knight, or Scarecrow. I wish you were dead. And little spray Samantha thinks that I am the Joker, and we'll see you there. Enjoy the walkthrough.
What is up, Mr. Potato? Special respect, Pass. You can call me the Dark Knight of the Arkham Knight, because I'm for the 107th episode of Batman Arkham Knight and Xbox One, the final challenge of Batman Arkham Control, the Skull Show. Who do you people think will win the fight? John Jones, aka Martian, the Martian Manhunter, or Vision? Let me comment below.
What will you give to save your friends, I wonder? Are you ready to reveal your secret? Are you ready for your legend to die?
There's the generator powering the second fan. Now I just need to find a way to get to it. No power. I need another way to move it. That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft.
Imagine yourself pulling the trigger and blowing a hole in it. Now,
Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
You shoot him there, and you're just helping him. And we are not, I repeat, not in the helping him business. Our train...
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to be tampered with.
Who cares? I'm not scared of Batman. You put me in a room with him and I'll tear his head off.
And that is why you will fail. He won't come at you straight on. He'll watch you. He'll study you from the shadows, and when you make a mistake, he'll be ready. If you need an example...
So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest. Don't head towards the light, Bruce. It's not fair. They'll never let me in.
Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
Now, throw that idea away. It's what he wants you to do. It's where the armor plating is strongest. You shoot him there, and you're just helping him. And we are not, I repeat, not in the helping him business. Yeah! Our training personally designed by the Arkham Knight, gives us the tactical advantage here.
How does he know so much about Batman?
I can't use any gadget that will alert the soldiers until I've defused the leader's explosive vest.
Who cares? I'm not scared of Batman. You put me in a room, and I'll tear his head off.
That is why you
will... Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That... So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest.
I hired must have failed to construct the riddle according to instructions.
Those boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, the sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture. And they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
Thank you.
That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill. That's as far as the winch can take me.
Looks like we're trapped up here. Baby, you're the one with the toys. Try using them.
Where am I going?
tearing down bullets doesn't work? Who'd have thunk?
That's as far down as the drill will go.